mark another significant milestone in the long-standing relations and in the friendship and cooperation shared by CARICOM and the USA. I look forward to welcoming to our shores President Obama and the heads of government from our CARICOM family of nations. Mr. Speaker, the visit of the U.S. President holds special significance. It is an affirmation of the strong ties of friendship and cooperation that have united the peoples of Jamaica and the United States for centuries.